Okay, this is me solving the Rubik's Cube in 2022, because I realized I was really slow before. So here we go.